germs. It's a question of who gets to them first. You're the only one I can send on this mission, Kate. All those who failed, you're the only one with the job.
Night. The doors close, light and dims. City dies. Empty streets are ready to surrender to the poor, forgotten children of Rio. Now they rise out of the shadows to feed on what the city needs. Seagull, they know more than is wise. They live with danger. Their lives are worth nothing.
Dog, something to eat. How the rice, the mother colour is no longer famed for its food. Now you have your feast, come on, be off and dry them, will you tighten my customers away? Or if you have pockets.
Look, a woman alone, what brings her to these mean streets? Where danger is the only thing you can be sure of. Is this the man of high habit?
One and only, fine food, fine wine, cabaret, good company. This is the place you'll be looking for all your life.
Yes.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine, and do I know him,
I don't think so.
You're pretty, aren't you? Tell me, what is a young woman like you doing travelling alone?
Yes.
Well, what is a young woman like you doing travelling alone in a strange country? Well, you should be back at home helping Britain win the war.
You want Britain to win the war?
I am a diplomat, signora. I want every country to win the war.
You're right, I am British, but I've been working in America. And reports, you see, seems our readers are tired of reading about war stories. They want something cheerful, so they sent me here to cover the carnival.
Aha, the carnival, when people think of radio, they think of the gardens, the music and the dancing, the romance and the laughter. Little do they think of the poverty and despair. Why should they? Every city has two faces, scratched beneath the surface, and things are not always as you thought them to be.
I must quote you from my article.
Ah, the words, Signora, the words, but not as an aid. There is safety in obscurity.
Have you any rooms for the night? Most hotels in
looks at me, and I look him right between the eyes. He was running scared. What? Eh? Move his head up. Give his man a chance. Hey.
You have two kinds of... when you wake, it's babies.
Thank you.
say it isn't possible.
Dangerous, yes, but not impossible. I'm under no illusion.
Neither am I, Kate. That is why I have come with you tonight.
I appreciate your help.
And that is why I'm going to kill you. You've been kind to me, Kate, bringing me here to the churchyard tonight to meet the missing scientist. It will be interesting to know what I did. There were two of them trying to escape from Europe to safety in the United States. I managed to kill one some days ago. Now you are bringing the other one. Wouldn't be better. Quiet and deserted churchyard. No one to hear the shots. Soon the escape route for defecting scientists will be sealed forever.
I trust you!
Ah, there's no one, no place. Places, people, they have different faces.
You're a double agent.
Not a double agent, Kate, but an agent for Germany, with that face well hidden. Traitors wishing to escape from the Gulf Run to the United States. They trust the Maracana. They trust Carlos. I help them from the Maracana, but they do not leave Rio alive.
You killed Danny too, didn't you? And you? But why, Danny, he never did you any harm.
Ah, Danny, so what? He meddled in things which were not his affair, so I killed him, so what? Danny, he's an urchin of the Maracana, the lowest form of life.
You dirty, ignorant brat! Come on, Danny, kill him! Kill Danny, kill him for Danny's sake!
I love Danny.
And you killed him! Well, now I'm going to kill him! No, Danny, no!
And lowest form of life in Rio.